Yeah. Back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water Request reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me. You know what we're here for? Music. Get to it. And rest in peace to Meatloaf, too.
And way down in the tunnel where the deadly rise, you know, I swear I saw a young boy down in the gutter starting to foam in the heat. Oh, baby, you're the only thing in this old world that's pure and good and right. And wherever you are and wherever you go, there's always gonna be some light. So I gotta get out, I gotta break it out now. So we gotta make the most of this one night together. When it's over, you know, we'll both be so alone.
His verse is stronger than his.
Before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
I'm gonna hit the highway like a battering ram on a silverback fan
bike. Alright, I just prefer his voice. I would say it's better. Because he sings just as strong. Cause you're playing the bad girl too.
Be damn, you know I wanna be damn. Dancing through the night.
then like a sinner before the gates of heaven, I'll come crawling on back to you.
Got more in it, more oomph in his voice. He's really got more oomph. It just cuts more. His voice is smoother. His voice is shining up there, my boy is shining up there. Shot, they ain't overly camera cutting. Thank God, it's shot perfectly, good angles, great bright stage show. But the instrumentation, I like what they was doing vocally, but it's hard when you hear the Meatloaf version and you know his voice. It's hard, you know. It's not their fault. They done. He wouldn't be Meatloaf if his vocals could be mimicked or done and copied. No. But the instrumentation supersedes their vocal ability. And I mean that it's a disrespectful thing. I can't say respectfully because that's disrespectful, but That's how I honestly feel. I enjoyed the instrumentation and what those guitarists was doing. The bass, that rhythm, those keys. He's dancing on those keys beautifully. Heavy calisthenics, like the composition, the way they played the shit was super fire. But vocally, they were solid. Like, they did a great job. It's just, you know. I know.